Nowaste Logistics is a third-party logistics company. We have our sites in Sweden, but we have customers from all over Europe, and we are distributing to all the world. And we started early with automation in the early 2000s. We, a 3PL company, must be better than the competitor, but also better than the insourcing alternative. Each customer has their own specification of what they need, and we need to meet that and exceed their expectation.
With this specific customer, we needed to save space. We have approximately more than 20,000 SKUs. We needed to decrease the footprint to a minimum. We were looking for a sustainable and flexible solution, which we and our customers can grow with. And at the same time, it needs to be a good investment. And when we do the math, it's pretty simple. We have the reduced footprint that we get, and we have the increased throughput and output that we get.
We started with some data analyzing. After that analysis, we saw that we need around 10-9 machines just for the capacity of space to be able to store their goods. From a picking perspective, we needed a VCM for the high throughput, and the VLMs with a great storing capacity, and also they're able to store bigger items. We wanted to have a very good system with the high throughput. And to be able to have this high throughput, we choose the Kardex Color Pick System, and with the picking strategy, Kardex Color Pick System.
Kardex Color Pick System is a flexible teamwork solution where the operators, they can process batches in a very quick way through the picking aisle, like we could see here at Nowaste. The big advantage is the flexibility that you can combine inbound orders, outbound orders, big batches, where they also take care of one-line orders, and they can balance the operators within the aisle based on how big order load they have at the moment. Another advantage is that the Kardex Color Pick System is connected to their Nowaste own WMS system. In the WMS, they create all the batches, which controls the complete warehouse and sends it over to Kardex Color Pick System.
When we compare the efficiency in the automated zone with the Kardex zone and the manual zone that we have, we can see that the Kardex zone is double the efficiency than what we have in the manual zone.
To be able to win the order, Nowaste needed a very good business case. And this is what we get with the Kardex system. Very good number of machines that are easy to build out. And also with a fast ROI and a very fast order picking and inbound process into one. And the scalability for the future. That is really what Nowaste bought and what they were very happy with right now.